That's exactly what my teachings appeal to. This lawless, permissive society has no boundaries, and without boundaries, you can't even know it.
On my way.
You need someone to tell you so. Single moms have obese kids. It's fine. Rich people are guilt unnecessarily, in my opinion.
I agree. I don't think these people understand just how hard it is.